Thank you. Testing. Live on the play. And the ball is going to be down at the 15-yard line. Well, Grayson, AB, will take over first down and 10. Ball game with 4:50 left to play. Ball carried a field over the right side by number 26. Fill him up a little carry. That's going to be enough for Grayson. First down. Another strong carry by number 26, Mottler. Over the right side, great block in the front by the offensive line. Gain of 9 on the play. Grayson, first down and 10, ball on the 40. Side. Good for 5 yards. That's going to bring up 7 down and make it 4. And Muff over to the left side. 4 tough yards. Going to be enough for Grayson Rams. First down. Ball spotted at mid. Pitch to the left side, number 26, Mamba. Good for 9 yards on the play. Brings up 2nd down and 1.
Let it roll. GHS is in control. Let it rock. Let it roll. GHS is in control. Let it rock. Let it roll. GHS is in control. Let it rock. Let it roll.
And number 26 up a little strong. That's going to be enough for Rams. First down. Another strong run up the middle by number 26.
Walk out, lift your hips and go. Go, 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 go. Up and you can do it. Up and you can level. Up.
Grayson Smucker crawls his way free for a Rams first down. This strong run in the middle is blocked by the offensive line. That will be spotted right at about the 27-yard line. With just under a minute to play in the first quarter. Play snapped in the backfield. Run by number 22. Brings up second down at 11. Ball caught, taken up field by number 16. Running about 10 on the play. Still running short of the first down. He brings up fifth down and four. Lost the field goal, out there, the kick was down, up and good. That's going to put the Rams on top of the Tigers, 3-0. 9:22 left to play in the second quarter. Number 22 for the Tigers. Ronaldo's finally bringing the ball back up the field. Flag on the field. Offsides against the Rams. That's a 5-yard penalty.
Go, go,
pass complete to number 7, Edwin Mangle. Loss of 4 on the play brings up 2nd down and 14. Pass complete number 4. Not quite a score. Short gain on the play. That's going to bring a 3rd down. Pass caught by number 7. Great open field tackle made by the Rams. That's going to bring up 4th down long. Recovered by number 7 for the Rams. Ball carried up field. Strong by number 26, Bill Mappa. Go Rams, first down. Number 26, tackle right in the red line of scrimmage. Gain of about a yard on the play. Brings up 2nd down and 9. Ball spotted at the 38-yard line. Now it's people on the left side by number 26. That's going to be good enough for Rams. First down, carrying the ball across the field to the 47-yard line. With 4:15 and counting in the second quarter. And then 26 starts through the middle for another Rams. First down. Great blocking up front by that offensive line. Ball carrying on the right side by number 26, tackled by a host. The Tigers is going to bring up 2nd down and 7. Thank you. And a three on the play. Also, Rams, 5-yard penalty. That's going to bring up third down and 10. Number 16 with a catch, and Harry. And that's going to be enough for Rams. First down. has been intended for number 86. Number 86 came up humming on the play. Visual to the right side by number 26. My fun, that's going to be enough for Rams first down. Ball will be spotted at the Rams 30-yard line. Catch pass caught by number 86. Ball taken back on the field by the Tigers, number 22. With all those fighting, with the Tigers to take over first down and 10, ball will be spotted. In third quarter. Number 4 to play still with the carry. Going to be enough for a Tigers first down. Player stop in the backfield. Number 4 with the carry. Sides on the Rams. Yeah. And on the reverse pass intended for number 15, incomplete. Brought up by a defensive back, and Rams will take over first down and 10. And an injured player on the field. Carried up the middle. Another strong run up the middle at number 26, good block in that front by the offensive line. Phil Michael with the carry. That's going to bring up second down and 4. Just under 2 minutes left to play in the third quarter. At number 26, Phil Michael over the right side. Couple of nifty moves, and that's going to give the Rams a first down. Ball will be spotted at the 42-yard line. And number 16 with the jet sweep stopped in the backfield by a bunch of Tigers. And number 26, Bill Bob Huckle. Middle on the right side. Game of 9 on the play. That's going to be the end of the third quarter with the Rams leading the Tigers 3-0. And number 26, Bill Michael on the right side with a strong run all the way deep in Tigers territory. Ball will be spotted at the 11-yard line for a Rams first down. Rams ball, first down and 10, ball spotted at the 11-yard line. flag on the play. Base pass the ball. It's going to make it an automatic first down. Tigers ball. At number four, some nifty moves. Way over the field, tackle made. At number 19. Number four with a strong carry yard on the play. That's going to bring up. Make that third down and three. Offside from the Rams. Going to get the Tigers automatic first down. Ball will be spotted. And we're on the 39-yard line with 7 minutes left to play in the fourth quarter. Tigers trailing the Rams 9-0.
Come on, defense!
And number 15 on the quarterback keeper. Fisher Mitchum with the run over to the right side. Stop on the play. Flag on the field. That's going to give the Tigers a first down. Snap double. The quarterback taken down in the backfield on number 33. Johnson with the tackle. Loss of 10 on the play, brings up second down and 20. And the Rams defense comes through again. Quarterback tackle in the backfield by number 64 and 43. Rams now pick us up. Higginsville. Hero with 4:33 left to play in the game. Tough performance today. Tigers to take over first down and 10. Ball. And number 44 for the Tigers with Harry Jordan Swain. Good tough running up the middle. Good for about 7 yards. Brings up second down and 3. Base blown there, flag on the field. Gonna get a false start against the offense. Good tough running at the front. By number 44, Swain, yard line. Number 44 being bottled up in the backfield on this play. That's going to bring up second down. Incomplete on turn for number 86, broken up by number 19. Eldrick Griffin with the pickup. That's going to bring up third down. Ball carried over the left side by the. Number 4 with the carry. Too close to call, looks like we're gonna call for a measurement. It is going to be just enough for Tigers' first down. Minute 36 left to play in the game. And a quarterback taken down in the backfield by number 96. And number 44 with a good run up the middle, gets a good chunk of those yards back. Tackle by Jake Whitten. That's going to bring up third down and 12. Number 44 with another good carry over the left side. Taken down by number 25. That'll be the last play of the game with the Rams on top of the Tigers, 16-0. Have a great evening and a safe evening getting home. Thanks for coming out. Be sure to visit the concession stand before you leave for dollar hot dogs and dollar hamburgers.